How do you pay for it?
Man, you had a shitload of vids and hypers for more. Wow.
Wow. Oh, 75 gigs.
So, but did the guy have like a lot of, what, they shut him down for copyright issues? I guess you could do that.
Interesting. Oh, should I still have the shaders on from the last video?
This is the rounded shaders.
Yeah. I kind of like the entry. Can we just listen to that?
Yeah, I like Austin. He's pretty good.
Yeah, he came down in the channel. That was really cool of him.
He commented on one of Drew's links. He's like, hey, I forgot. I think we're just playing Pi, and he commented.
Can we just listen to the music for a second?
I told him to like one of his videos so he get posted on his like videos or offer him a seal of approval. I want to share. It looks like a 4K. He's using the F310, and I'm using the Xbox generic. This game really good. This is the one they implemented sliding. It's kind of like Mega Man. We know they implement sliding in Mega Man. Yeah, they just kind of keep improving it. This is a sick song.
Dude, I'm still watching the intro.
To that point of view. Is Theo a girl or a guy?
I think it's a girl.
Mission one, start.
This is a overclocked by a step by 1.3. And this is why it runs so smoothly. Not the Metal Slug. You can run Metal Slug on a Pi 2 if you overclock as well, and that's good. The only time it gets laggy if you have a lot of stuff going on at once.
You get those rockets or what?
Rookie Launcher! What's his mind doing?
Show us again about what I can't read.
Oh, the two logically USB controls. It's awesome. I remember when I was a kid back in the street, I used quarters to play Metal Slug. Dude, me too. We used to have a lot of arcades in our area, so they really closed down. There's no arcades left at all. The only arcade we have nearby is there's one in Cash Valley, Golfland, right? What was one of the that? And there's the one in Alameda.
A lot of places open up, there's a new laser tag place in Fremont.
And newer.
And they have a little one. But they don't have it. That's why you just gotta buy your own cabinet and have your own.
That's what they buy your buy yourself a Raspberry Pi, use Drew's referral to Amazon.
There you go.
And then ask Tom, say, hey Tom, where's my 200 gig image? And then make Tom send it to your house. And if he doesn't, tell me the trick. That's what I would say. Oh yeah, Chuck E. Cheese. We don't have any Chuck E. Cheese nearby.
Yeah, we do, but they really don't have this type of game. Or not this particular game right here, but any of these games. It's been hit the mold and stuff.
Battle of the Grand Prix, yeah, Q-Zar, did I remember Q-Zar? We used to have there used to be a laser tag in Hayward called Planet Laser, which was really good.
It had a freaking slide, dude.
Okay. Kids are
get
all
the H, dude. Yeah.
I'll cast you outside, son.
Dude, it's all about the pizza. Oh, I see the huge slime here. Damn, those little bugs are thirsty.
No, you're gonna get me killed. Yeah. Oh yeah, San Bruno. Yeah, there, like I said, there's really not much close by.
San Bruno, they used to go in here right now.
There's a Q-Zar in Fremont, right?
No, there's a new Lady Tech place in Fremont.
Oh, really? I know there's one in Dublin. They have the laser in here. Why don't you get this guy skip, right?
You gave me a coke right now.
I only got 120 here. That's really all you need. You're not even more than that. Okay. Hey, yeah. Stop hiding it.
Nah. Oh, we're gonna kill our quarter trip. Missed the can of spam. Oh, what the hell is that? That's a cabin, you know? Why not? Oh yeah, there's a Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's, they have, I think they have a new geo. Shit, I meant to jump on my car.
Dude.
What?
He's
got the monster truck, son. Yay.
Not very hot, are you?
Maybe he doesn't see that either.
Dude, this guy right here. Damn.
We did it. And I got the ball. But you know how sick it was to like walk up to an... Hey, honestly, let me ask you guys this question. How disappointed would you be if you found a Neo Geo in an arcade and it didn't have Metal Slug? Do you remember you walked up to a Neo Geo and someone didn't have Metal Slug? I was so mad. I think that's how Tom really started getting triggered. When they walked up, he saw the Neo Geo and it didn't have Metal Slug. They had like King of Fighter and like Bubble Bubble, that's it. Neo Geo's station was like the first one to actually have more than one game. I would have known them. It would be bad, I know, right? Oh, it's like. Oh yeah, good at baseball, you're right.
What?
No. Oh, I got the
tank.
Oh, boy, got skills. Because tanks jump, right? Be nice. Tom's our boy. I like Tom. Tom's dedicated to the channel. I give Tom that.
He's always first.
Don't get that twisted. We appreciate Tom's dedication. That's for sure. You can't shoot these guys.
Super
Baseball 220? Yeah. I remember I was so pissed whenever I saw when I saw Neo Geo they didn't have Metal Slug. That was like the thing. Thank you. Oh shit, this again, Metal Slug is kinda like Mega Man. It gets better and better the longer you play it. Like they just have different like we've actually never played this one.
See you doing all the work over here?
S, son.
Shotgun.
Are these chairs attacking us?
Dude, yeah, they're angry chairs.
It feels like we're really going really fast in the elevator.
Dude, we're freaking going light speed right now. Whoa. This is getting pretty good, man, dude. I think they're like turtles. They're like turtles.
Are these Ninja Turtles?
I think they are.
Oh, They're like suicidal, right?
Well, in Port Taco? Can't really go wrong with most things in Chipotle.
I like how they rip. Oh shit, I didn't see that guy on the ground.
Yeah,
he was like camo.
Heavy machine.
He's boss.
Dude.
What?
I think you might throw a grenade.
Chipotle is pretty good. I guess you don't eat Drew, it's Chipotle's good part. This is a crazy boss.
Pretty much. Dog is gonna make your girl.
Let's keep it up. Oh, sorry.
Get that one. Let's go.
Dude.
This is pretty cool, though.
So you're getting a little bit of info lag here with all this stuff going on.
Do you have missiles, by the way?
At least normal.
Oh.
Did you shoot the thing? You're not gonna
shoot it, dude. He's got 70 missiles, dude. Fire him.
Oh, I still have a jetpack. Okay. Nobody's a jet.
Throw your missiles, throw your bombs, dude.
Can you shoot your gun, kid?
I can shoot my missiles, dude.
My missiles, huh? Hey, we don't judge. I messed up, guys.
Got him.
Thanks, Charles. We appreciate you coming by and saying hi. Thank you. Charles appreciates all the videos you made.
Thanks.
See, Charles, dude. Nice guy.
Nice guy. I don't think that's the first time he said thank you either, so thank you, dude.
No, we appreciate you guys coming by and liking, sharing the videos, subscribing. Like, that's the best. If you want to support the channel, just watch the videos and just share them on social media. That, like, really helps a lot. Like, it really does. Like, post it on your Facebook, hey, check out this cool shit, whatever. Like, that's what's up.
Who's my general manager, if you guys can help.
If you want a YouTube guy, let me know, and I'll charge that much. I'm a master of YouTube.
Whoa.
What?
What was that?
Double shot us. That sucks. Oh, I want to get.
Oh, you can get in.
These ninjas are everywhere, dude. You know what I think? They're really the Foot Clan.
The
No, from Ninja Turtles? Foot Clan?
Call me, who's your tank? Oh, he's landmines?
Okay. Why don't you get your side and I get my side?
What's your side?
My side's the side is doing quite well.
Oh, so
I do what I can, I'll be appreciated. Like I said, the channel doesn't succeed without good people behind it. And that's what it's all about.
And that's why bottom row is my
and good that's people. Also why I don't do this anymore.
I think we might actually win this game.
Usually we're doing a lot better than normal.
Usually there's five levels. But level one going like three. Five or six. I do what I can, thanks Mike. Dress channel is gonna blow time if you remember us. Whoa, little jumps.
See how I'm in my Bowser? It's wrecking. I'm gonna wreck him, so I jump under that, but I'm just so
pretty good, dude.
I'm just so good. You're using a lot of things.
You know, we're running out of quarters here.
Mom, we need more quarters.
Mom! Can we get some more quarters?
Mom! You know, honestly, what I used to do is we used to cut up the Chuck E. Cheese coupons where you get extra quarters, right? Like, you know, you spend $20, you get like $25.
It wasn't Chuck E. Cheese, it was like our local golf course.
Yeah. Just because that's your name.
Then they started getting like more interactive games. They had like Dance Dance Revolution.
What
we did. They had like a drumming game. They had like a DJ game.
I don't know.
Okay.
I set up a tank, I'm doing work.
Jesus. Must be nice to be a tank, huh?
Pretty nice, it's a good feeling.
Kind of reminds me of RoboCop, where they had like the robots going to RoboCop. Dude, I'm getting so wrecked on all this. Dude, I got
two duels.
Did you say two or did you say duels?
Guys, don't be. Just keep it on the traffic of time, so guys.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
You didn't duck. See how I'm ducking on that guy?
If you guys want white supremacists, just go watch the Cute Pie channel. Got him! No. He's gone.
Shit. Oh, this guy's gotta be the boss. Dang, you see those jukes, son? How do you get lower?
Just throwing up grenades on him here, I'll get.
They messed up a lot.
We might have to take a thumb break after this.
Yeah.
You gotta pee right now, or you can wait until. Go ahead, go around for a while. There's so many cool things going on. Motorcycle, rocket launcher, this.
Metal Slug's so much better to burn than to do.
Most games are better. Except those games like, you know, like Earl and whatever. Codename Earl.
No, you have somehow find stuff.
No, but I know it sucks that you get to share a screen.
Yeah, well,
you know, like right now, I mean, you know, where you split screen, you know. You're like, it's always better with two players, but I think some games like are better.
Can I use your bombs? Shit, there's a kid there.
There's a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher!
Oh my god, I got a rat. There's a lot going on this game right now. I think these guys seem smart, no matter what. What's I?
Oh, dude.
Are you watching goats?
Goats.
What's that? It looks like some Disney character.
From Cars, dude, or Planes.
Yeah, like from Planes.
Basically, Cars. I never saw it either.
Damn it. I never knew that they tied guys up underwater. They got blow up the second floor. Gas, the gas.
Yes. Run.
Dude, we got jellyfish, man. These guys got it all. They got jellyfish. They got like everything. I like we stabbed them before. It's
good. It's worth it. These ones should have like ink. Okay.
You guys ever been stung by jellyfish? I think I got Peter's leg, right?
Yeah, you got my leg, dude. I got 20 bombs
right now.
Oh, yeah. Wait, he's got a sword up.
How much stuff can it come down?
It is kind of like Mario. Mario doesn't
know.
Damn it. Three bomb.
Medicals. But that sucks.
We're on the market. Now we're in some soda.
We're in an Elon Musk underground too. Dude, I avoided that.
I don't know if it's Elon
Musk. He's the bad guy. Stop. He's ordering his troops to kill us. So. I got 3 red credits to keep the game, guys. I'm all gonna give us some quarters. The button mashing on this game is insane.
Oh, there's that guy. Thank you. He's like, oh, this guy's mad. Thank you.
That is really good. Man, that. Really, that's not much.
I know, it's okay.
Dang. came all the way from London to watch the stream. Can you say that?
Thank you.
He came all the way from London, bro. It's like a sandcrawler.
Bombs are the best. Damn,
sucker. Yes, it does not do that.
Terrible.
You want us to get, like, t-shirts and say, like, I saw him, Matt. He could probably get, like, a retro pie. Be like retro gamer or like get a Raspberry Pi or something. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick, guys. I have to pee, sorry.
You can just take a screenshot of me and then, Oh, dude. Hey, it doesn't pause, dude. We already lost. We're losing hardcore now. Oh, you know what? You should take a screenshot of the stream and have that on the shirt. He's got 5 seconds. 5, 4. I guess I can keep going. Where is Tom? Dude's in the bathroom. I'm waiting for him. Is that 15? They're pretty good. You got a good start.
How'd I die?
You fell off the cliff.
All my cards out?
Say, I'm cool with that.
How do you avoid these missiles?
Don't let them throw them in the first place.
Oh, the guards jump? It's a sick card.
You see it? They're dumped rims. Oh, we got
steelies. Ray doesn't allow him. He definitely doesn't allow pauses.
Ray's like, no pauses.
No pause
game.
Of my image.
Look at those ducks.
Send me a locket over here. Now you guys are asking for a lot of
dollars. Yeah, really. I could probably sell that on eBay and go do that. That face hat. Get there.
What?
I love this machine, dude.
Yes. Oh, look at that pixelation lag.
Got 10 bullets.
Save a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher.
And then get it and then I come.
Look at your hair when you shoot that again. It's funny.
Oh, shit, that's pretty awesome. Look at this dude's hair when I shoot that again.
He's like psychedelic, man.
So psychedelic.
We like Contra a lot. We love Contra. We beat Contra earlier today. It'll be on another video. Where'd I go?
I'm just saving it, I guess. I didn't call it. The world's on fire, dude. Whoa.
Yep.
Let's go the other way.
I like how I double work and you do shotgun. How's that fair?
Because I do all the work here. Metal Slug is a ripoff of Contra? Is it? Yeah, I guess so, yeah. If you think about most things in life, though, they're just ripoffs of other things. Like, if you think about music, like, most music comes from another form of music. But at least he put some, like, you know, thought into it. It's kind of interesting.
Right? Oh, shit.
I guess in Contra, they did have Pit Drive as one, like, prototype of these two. I got it. No worries.
How's it going, chat?
The Japs.
The chat.
No, he's saying, Tom is saying the Japs. Where are you from again, Concrete? I know you said you're Greek, but I mean, are you in Greece? Here? Fuck Greece, that shithole. I actually went there, and to this day, it's probably my favorite island, is Santorini. But I know that's not part of the mainland, but still a hella pretty spot.
Oh, this guy
looking at my phone. There you go. This is not easy. This is where you really start to end up with quarters.
Dude, imagine if my mom dropped me off with like $5. I would be broke.
It's almost as bad as the bomb machine.
I feel like I'm not even putting things.
Have you been to Greece, Tom? What's the main city? Istanbul, right? Do you go to the market? Go to the bazaar? Do you think they're evenly health? Or do you think we're excited with the health?
Well, my thing's stretching his arm out, killing me now.
I just do that.
Oh, you gotta jump over it. You can find him, but you jump over it though. Yeah. Thing that sucks, you can't use your blobs on it, so it takes forever to kill.
Yeah, when I was 10 with my family, we still have 6 hours to each other, our family, and other things just happen all the time.
Purple.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, Turkey is his song. Cool. What's the main...
I'm telling you this is the boss.
In Greece is Athens? What's the main city? Athens, right? Athens. I need a geology lesson right now.
There's a dragon in this game? Damn, 6 gold. I just wouldn't go this thing. Oh my god. I kind of feel like they ran out of ideas for monsters, right?
Dude.
Is that for real?
Oh, Honestly, this is one of the harder ones, though.
Oh, for sure. I love seeing someone do a zero death run.
Does anybody know if they exist in other games?
How are you supposed to avoid that?
I think you get a slide underneath the game. Very amazing. Great territory.
Look, dude, are you kidding me about that? There's no way to avoid that.
Yeah, there's almost no way to avoid that either. Yeah, Athens.
This dragon's hard.
I think, wasn't there supposed to be like some sort of summit meeting soon? We're going to talk a lot about that debt that's going to be over there in Greece and Turkey. And Spain.
It's meant to eat your quarters, oh, for sure. I say we probably spent...
Yeah, I feel like this one was like, hey guys, you should stop this new Metal Gear Metal Slug 5 game. It's guaranteed to bring you in 3 times as much quarters as all the other games you have.
For real. I'll be honest, I did dump a ton of quarters in Metal Slug, though. Yeah, final mission.
No, I didn't say that, did it?
Yeah.
Is that the end?
Yeah. Metal Slug 5.
Yeah, give me your initials.
I'm gonna put my boy, Tom. Two!
TW. Oh, energy summon. There's also been like a something to do with the financial health as well. I just forget about it. Okay. There you go.